Well, hello there, everyone. It's your Midwest Mam, Louise Criface, here with Corner Chat with Midwest Mam. Now, I know it's been a long time since we've seen each other. I know this. I know you've missed me. I'm so sorry.
Something in my eye.
But we moved again. Yes, we were in Minnesota, but now we're in the state of New Jersey.
As you can see, I lost my glasses on the move. So these are my daughters. Aren't they hip?
I know, I'm a hip man. So anyways, like I said, we're in New Jersey now. And, you know, I've been being a mom, you know, a Midwest mom, you know, about doing my duties in Jersey, you know, taking the kids to soccer practice. So I haven't met my neighbors, which I feel so awful for, because they have minivans, so I assume they have children. And you know what? Good Christian people just have minivans. So I'm hoping for the best with that one for Jesus. So today I've invited my new neighbors over so you get to meet them. They're real New Jerseyans, okay? So I hope you will like them. Here they are.
Yeah! All of the alcoholics! Where you at? Let's go! Hey!
Donna.
I'm Paula.
Been here for about 10 years, originally from Canada. Hubby moved us down here for a job transfer. Worked in the oil industry, oil dried up in Canada. Though to tell you the truth, I don't think there was ever really any oil in Canada. And I think that he was trafficking drugs. But that's just between me and my mother.
So, I've got a girl.
Oh, you do?
She's 18. I'm a single mom. My husband left me because he's a piece of shit.
Oh!
Okay. Wanna why? Because it's Jersey. It's fucking Jersey.
Oh, it's so nice to finally meet you, Donna.
Now, I saw that you had a minivan out in your front of your house.
But you know what? I got the minivan in the driveway. So, I flipped that around in the driveway and I make that a mani-pedi station.
Oh, okay.
Are you telling me you don't have the mani-pedi machines in the Midwest? What are you talking about?
Well, you don't have martini machines in the Midwest either?
No, not in the Midwest, no. Mostly corn, curds, beauty pageants, prayer, the Lord, minivans, which, you know, you have, but those are used for something very different here, I see.
What are you doing, Jersey? You take your minivan.
You take a minivan.
You convert it. Into a mani-pedi station.
You put some dubs on it, first of all, because sometimes we get that snow and it goes up to, you know.
It goes up to higher.
You don't want rust.
No.
There's one thing you don't want. There's rust on your mani-pedi machine.
You gotta have your mani-pedis. Then you gotta have the martinis or the beer. Okay, that's what we do in Jersey. You gotta have a spray tan. Okay. So, when you're not doing that, what do you do with your kids? I like to play sports and crafts. Any crafts?
Budweiser drinking.
Shot taking.
Panty sniffing.
Thirsty.
Okay, some would consider that a craft. Not in the Midwest. So.
Arts and crafts. You know. Kids don't like them anymore. You know, I do my own crafts.
Tell us about that one time that your little boy Donnie spilled the papier-mâché all over your shirt.
Oh! That was the last time. That was the last time I did arts and crafts. I had a button-up shirt on. Kid spills it all over me. Smack him inside of the head.
Straight from Marshalls the day before on the clearance rack.
Had to smack him in the head.
$88.
Who's on sale? Who's on sale for $12? I had to beat him.
So, what do you girls do for fun out here?
Out in the New Jersey. Just wondering. You know what we do for fun? We go to the club. We should take it to the
Let's
club.
Let's take it to the club. We go to the club.
Get crazy, get wild. Let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun, then do something. If you wanna have fun, then do something.
get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun, do something.
Oh, well, that was fun, I guess, but you know, the devil considers fun. So I had to leave them. You know what? Those girls are so nice next door. They really have their heads on straight as far as New Jersey goes.
They're sinners. They're dirty sinners. They're dirty sinners with their dirty drinks.
You know, I don't even know if they've heard of cheese curding.
And the devil sent them here to test me? No, the Lord sent them here to test me from the devil. I did not listen because I followed Jesus.
It is a rare sport. Cheese curding is a very rare sport. If you don't know what it is, you haven't been to the Midwest, have you? No.
I think the devil sent them to me to test me, and I said, no, I listened to Jesus. I did not take place in that place.
Oh, I'll definitely, yes, I'll definitely be seeing them again. No, they were beautiful.
Well, I don't know what they were doing with their body, but it was slow and gyrating.
You know, eccentric, really, you know, the Lord really delivers different types.
Well, thanks so much for joining me with Corner Chat with Midwest Mom. I'm Louise Criface, not a Criface.